ഉന്നാവ് സംഭവത്തിലെ പെൺകുട്ടിയെ എത്രയും വേഗം ദില്ലിയിലേക്ക് മാറ്റണമെന്ന് ദില്ലി വനിതാ കമ്മീഷൻ അധ്യക്ഷ സ്വാതി മലിവാൾ. ആരോഗ്യനിലയും സുരക്ഷയും കണക്കിലെടുത്ത് ഉടൻ നടപടിയെടുക്കണമെന്നും സ്വാതി മലിവാൾ ആവശ്യപ്പെട്ടു. ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനോട് സംസാരിക്കുകയായിരുന്നു സ്വാതി മലിവാൾ. ബിനുരാജ് തയ്യാറാക്കിയ റിപ്പോർട്ടിലേക്ക്.
ദില്ലി വനിതാ കമ്മീഷൻ അധ്യക്ഷ സ്വാതി മലിവാൾ പെൺകുട്ടിയെ സന്ദർശിച്ചിരിക്കുകയാണ്. സ്വാതി ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനൊപ്പം ചേരുന്നു. സ്വാതി, യു ഓൾറെഡി ഡിമാൻഡഡ് ദ എയർലിഫ്റ്റിംഗ്, ബട്ട് ദ ഗവൺമെന്റ് ഓർ ദ ഹോസ്പിറ്റൽ അതോറിറ്റീസ് ദേ ആർ നോട്ട് അഗ്രി വിത്ത് ദിസ്. Why? What is the reason? What is the exact reason?
I think UP government is not agreeing. The hospital would obviously cooperate if the patient is airlifted from here, and I think that is the need of the hour, because A, obviously she will get much better facilities in the best hospital in Delhi. We've arranged free of cost treatment for her, and secondly, she needs protection in a state where systematically each and every member of her family was targeted and killed just because she raised her voice against the rape by a BJP MLA. How is it that you will ensure her protection? It's very unfortunate that neither is anybody from the UP government coming and meeting this girl. I have traveled the entire night and come and met her, and I also stayed the entire night yesterday here. When I can be available for this girl, when it is not even my work, then why is it that UP government, which is sitting in Lucknow and this girl is in Lucknow, why is it that they cannot come and meet
her? What is the impediment in airlifting?
The only impediment is UP government's cooperation. I've written to them. They should help in the airlifting, because it's a criminal case. It is a decision that has to be taken by the UP government. They should decide this way or that way and help. And also a health bulletin of the girl should be released every 1 hour. What if something happens inside with her? How is it that even the people would get to know? So every hour the health bulletin should be released so that people can monitor it.
You already visited her. How you feel her about her health condition?
Her health condition is very serious. She's extremely critical, and we really don't know if she will be able to survive. I would appeal to the entire country to pray for this girl.
Okay, thank you.